Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful! The Deceiver sampled...
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Thank you.
Evacuate immediately.
To clear a path. I will mark them for you.
His blood type is BB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, athleticism would indicate.
Born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destiny. the Doom Slayer will save you?
Thank you.
target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry is 007.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Tonmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Let go, you decide if you ever go.